strip bark every shift. Stars can use that to their advantage, though they did when he was with the Golden Knights.
Heavy hit as Tyler Seguin was knocked down in a three-car pileup behind the net. Bodies spilled all over the MSG ice as the Rangers keep it in, and one of the Stars is down. And it's John Klingberg who looks to be in a lot of pain.
And he got the worst of just a mess in behind Braden Holtby. Dave Zeiss out to check on him in behind the Stars net. He got tied up with Lafreniere, Seguin. Kreider's a big human being, too. There's a lot of meat on him. And I think he caught John right in the jaw with an elbow. Trying to get his faculties back and take a moment here. You know, all this talk about how healthy the Stars were late in the preseason, and then they lose a couple of forwards and Jason Robertson and Blake Como to injury. And they don't want to see this in the early going. Boy, he is struggling to get his legs fully underneath of him and put any kind of full weight on there.
He had that leg in an awkward position as he got hit up high and that left leg got trapped.
Well, the leg and the ankle was buckled underneath with all that weight of Kreider collapsing on top of him. That was part of the train wreck back there. The other part was the forearm shiver he took right to the jaw that he seems to have dusted off. So for the moment,